Hi, my name is Mimi Anoha. I'm an artist and researcher. I'm based in Brooklyn. Most of my work has to do with missing data and the data that goes into these algorithmic and artificial intelligence systems. I think if we ever want artificial intelligence to go down a more inclusive path, then we have to make sure that the public is more involved in decisions and conversations that we happen about it. And so a lot of the art that I create is about translating these concepts into things that the public can respond to. For example, one of the main projects I work on is around missing data sets, and it's about all of the data that isn't being collected. And so what I do is I look at the patterns behind why certain things aren't collected and talk about what it means that we live in a society where the systems that we're creating are based on data, but we can't ever collect everything that we need. I think the only way that we can engage more people is if we focus equally on translating and communicating these issues, put as much focus on that as we put on actually talking about them within our more academic, legal, policy-based communities. I think art is important because it has the ability to change the narrative and shift the framework of the way that we actually think about these things. So it allows us to imagine different possibilities and different futures for how we can be using these technologies instead of getting caught up in this trap of constantly responding to the harms that we see. Going forward, we need more funding for artists and other people who are doing this kind of work. Especially, there are a lot of creative code artists, so artists, people who are working with code and working with machine learning and know the language and know the tools, but there's not really very much incentive for them to stay and create this kind of work. Instead, there's so much more incentive for them to go into working for these corporations and actually helping reinforce the systems that we might be against. So I think we need more funding, we need more incentives for people to keep on creating this sort of work.